The shoe drops sand at a constant rate of 8 m³ per minute, and when the sand is dropped in the ground, it forms a cone where the height of the cone is twice the radius. So volume of the of a cone is 1/3 pi r square h. We know that. So if as h is 2r, we can say 1/3 pi r square times 2r. So 2/3 pi r cube, and the rate at which the sand is dropped is 8 m³ per minute. So dv over dt is 8 m³ per minute. So we have to find the rate at which the height is changing. So dv over dt is 2/3 pi r cube. It's actually v is 2/3 pi r cube. So that's the volume. The rate of change of volume is given, which is 8 per meter cube. So dv over dt is 2/3 3 pi r square, which is 2 pi r square, and dr and dt, dr over dt, dr over dt. So what we need to find is the rate at which the height is changing. So that is dh over dt we need to find, but dh, h is 2r, so d dt 2r, which is actually 2 dr over dt. This is what we need to find out. So we can rewrite this equation, this one, and if we write 2 dr over dt, this is what we need to find out from the right hand side. So we have dv over dt pi r square, because this side had 2 pi r square, I have taken the 2 out, so it's pi r square. So now if I plug in the values there, that's 8 there, pi is pi, and r is given as 2, h is given as 2, so r will be 1. So r is 1 there, 1 square. So once this is done, this is approximately 2.55 meter per minute.